Welcome back to PST channel. Finally, it's what we were have been asked for. The festival showdown between Cloud and Sephiroth. Some people were asking me for single unit format. We will start with that first, then proceed to the team battle next. And here are the introduction to both sides. I try to set them up same using the same equipment except the unique weapon. I ban TMR ability, so I let them both equip with Keton TMR, which offer the highest agility in the game. For accessory, that would be good on both. I see that Genji Goop is fair enough. Alright, without further ado, let the dream match begin! Alright, here is begin, the Destiny match. Okay, now, Sephiroth has higher agility, so he begin first with the buff. It has auto relays and all element resistance up. For Cloud get shield, collect, and single resistance. And so many stuff. Sephiroth now get reaction box, reaction special counter, and also quick evade. Now it's going first with the LB, but he could not crit because Sephiroth quick evade is critically high. Now Sephiroth is gonna counter with the curse. Is LB gonna hurt or not? Okay, it seems that Cloud has very good AoE and ST resistance, so it's more bulky than Sephiroth, it seems. And Sephiroth is down by cross lab. Sephiroth is trying to gain his HP back, 6000. However, Cloud is going with the OG LB, Wind Hazard. And Sephiroth is down for him. Now, the first Lao go to Cloud. On this Lao, we gonna change a bit. On this Lao, Cloud is using Mood Plus 1 instead. Let's see the difference or not. It means that Cloud gonna have higher speed by a bit and also move further, but he will have a bit lower ATK compensate on that. And now he's very strong LB trigger again at the start. Cloud LB destroy opponent barrier and is a single target attack that is doing really good against Sephiroth because Sephiroth has lower single lens in comparison. Now, Cloud is taking the curse and counter with the OG LB, Cream Hazard. It seems it managed to kill Sephiroth again. It's not even cross lab this time. However, Sephiroth is now draining back the HP again. Cloud is going with Cream Hazard again. However, Sephiroth remains a little bit of HP. Sephiroth remove Collet from Cloud and kill him instantly. So the second round go to Sephiroth. This is do or die for the little damage that you are missing because you are using Move Plus 1. And now this time we are having both character using Type VC card instead. How it using FF7 Advent Children New VC. Whereas Sephiroth only have the OG Sephiroth VC from before, but his new card hasn't released yet. But he has other good stuff for the Katana card anyway, as a sub. Sephiroth get to move first this time, and Cloud is the one have to follow with the LB. Actually, Cloud would have advantage on the card, however, because Cloud's speed is now better than Sephiroth, so he get to attack first. Sephiroth is the one counter. And because Sephiroth can remove Cloud Collet, so that is advantage to him. Otherwise, Cloud would have win. I think Cloud actually has better stack this time, but whoever appear first in this match is kind of disadvantage. Okay, and now is the team battle. Let's see what will happen between the monolith element and the fire element. How is going to the middle for Lucio to bump? And we're gonna walk step in because he's a tank. Have you seen this barrier? And Lucio go first. Dispel walk. Walk attack back with the rebuke, SPR and depth penetration. How going with the red beam and reduce the potency of buff for the walk. So it's attacking while healing walk, which is a nice synergy. Now Sephiroth come in and using curse on them. This is gonna be bad because all three of them get hit by his LB. Oh my god, and it hurts so much for Lucio. Despite Lucio's support to be tanky, but he got the chain. Now is the following up attack on Bart. And Bart is doing his strong AoE attack. Sadly that those character has a lot of crit evade, so Bart is not gonna crit often. Oh, this crit from Bart is 3000 though. Watch. But however, so come in and in the queue everyone except Crow now. Crow has to make up for the loss. Crow is doing the barrier penetration hit. I managed to kill Sephiroth. Now it's just so and Crow now. Oh my god, but actually so just heal his own HP and city up. And so remove Collet from Crow and kill him. Sadly though, actually I think that Crow might manage to kill so if he has a bit more HP. And now this time it's full type VC team from Cloud. Now let's see if Gag Sword team gonna be a lot advantage against Monofy or not at the current state. I think my Monofy is like a 1.5 gen character and the SSST of the old gen combined with the Sephiroth who is the new gen. For the Great Sword team, we have two of the new gen character with another middle gen A2. Okay, Jum going first with the healing down attack on Wolf. This is gonna hurt a lot as the Aswok is the tank who rely on relays and healing back. Both debuff Crow and Jum. Now Sephiroth coming in and doing the curse attack again. It's gonna be dangerous because now Jum cannot heal back anymore. No more heal for Jum. But Jum doesn't hurt so much because you know fire and water. How do you think? Red beam and it's quite hurt on both of them. Wolf doesn't heal so much because he got healing down. Sephiroth evade Jum. It is nice because Jum is a water element, you know. It's a big advantage against fire. But Sephiroth died anyway from Cloud attack. Cloud AoE is super strong. It's the character with best AoE attack in the game right now. A2 come in, but A2 not gonna hurt. Oh my god, actually he hurt despite Sephiroth is fine. Due to the chain perhaps. And all the debuff from Cloud. Cloud make people have no AoE reduction. And it seems to be an easy win from the Great Sword team. Lastly, we're gonna have Sephiroth team into a tight weapon type team also. And this is gonna be Katana weapon type team, of course. Since I don't have Katana So my character is Sephiroth OG and Sephiroth One Wing version put together with Dario. I think the Karat version would be stronger, but let's see how he does with double Sephiroth team. Okay, Sephiroth go to buff Dario. Now on the Greatsword team side, there is no tank. Dario is a magic tank, but he could handle himself quite well against physical too, but we will have to see how this is going, because he had to fight against two new gen characters. And Dario, I'm not sure how he's gonna survive this. Everyone is physical here, but he is main magic tank. Sephiroth OG is using haste on himself and using barrier and also AP legend. Well, OG Sephiroth is already full buff. The new Sephiroth doesn't go with second buff, but using LB right away. And it's hit crowd only. It's curse on him. Sadly, Jun doesn't get the curse on. Okay, and Dario heal himself. So now Dario is full HP. OG Sephiroth come in and doing ST attack on Jun, but it's not hurt so much, because Jun ST rate is quite high also. Jun attack OG, no, I mean new Sephiroth, and got kill Dario so easily. This is so easily for Dario to die. Oh, and now crowd LB on the OG Sephiroth. Oh my god, that is 13k one shot. Wow, Sephiroth is alone now. Sephiroth is doing very good damage, but I think he's in trouble now, because we have water unit and Jun is not dying. Cloud is doing the toilet seal on Sephiroth, so he can't remove Cloud seal anymore. And Jun make the finisher. So the winner team is